To get started with your TC4000, first you're going to want to connect the device to the computer over USB. At first, the LED will light white, but once it is connected and ready, it'll turn green. Then we can go into our Beyond software, go to Settings, MIDI, Device Settings, and then select LTC2 MTC or LTC4000, depending on the manufacture date of your device. This will correspond with the actual printing on the bottom side of the device. Then we'll press OK. Then we can go to our Settings, Configuration, Timecode In, and ensure Enable MIDI Timecode MTC and MMC is selected. When timecode is coming into the device, you'll see it reading out in the preview window. As well, on the device, the LED will be red. Now, to bind the timecode to the show, we'll right-click on our show, click Show Properties, click Timecode Input, enable the incoming timecode, and send any offsets that might be related to our show. Once we press OK, the show will then start to follow the timecode coming from the device. If we would like to send timecode from the TC4000, then what we would do is go to our MIDI device settings, ensure that our output is on a specific device, then go to Settings, Configuration, and Timecode Out. Here we can select which MIDI device we want it to output. In this case, we want it to be on device 1. We can then select our format, 30fps, and press OK. Then we can go right-click on our show, click Show Properties, and enable outgoing timecode. Once we press OK, you'll see that it's outputting here. Now, while this says MTC, it is receiving linear timecode and outputting linear timecode. The TC4000 is a converter so that the Beyond software can read LTC as MIDI, as this allows for more diverse control. When you are outputting, the LED on the TC4000 will be blue. And when you're both receiving and sending timecode, the LED will be purple.